an audio test real quick, Iker. Just 1, 2.
10987654321. There we go. Thank you guys so much for sitting down with us today just to share your story. Our team that met you guys in North Nashville loved you so much. Christina just thinks the world of you and your family. Take me back to March 3rd, because I know that you, I know Carla and Eric, the home that you were in North Nashville sustained a lot of damage, right?
Yes, ma'am. I hear this noise come beside my house. I guess in the closet. And that's the tornado right there beside my house.
I rush to my door. Can't get out my door. You know, I hear my mom screaming. I try to save her. Got a hold of her. Set her down. And we just sat there.
So you were saying that the next day, you guys obviously woke up and saw more damage outside and saw the neighborhood.
I was devastated myself.
It's still unreal, you know.
Yeah, it's still really unreal to them.
So you guys moved in with Shatika for the time being, right?
We overcrowded her, really.
I'm on subsidized housing. Like, I'm on Section 8. Section 8 don't allow 2 weeks of people visiting your home. Despise their circumstances, they don't care to hear that. I don't know what else to do besides letting them go to a shelter. You know, I do have a place. Why would I allow my mom and my brother to go to a shelter? No, I wouldn't do that.
Nashville went straight from a tornado into coronavirus, and so it's been especially hard here.
We can't find places to live because their office is shut down and they're afraid of people coming in there with the virus. So if I wasn't here for my mom never be homeless on the street.
Yeah.
Yeah. And I know both of you worked in and around that area, right?
My job was destroyed by the tornado as well. But I'm working at the Germantown pub. Business slow because of the coronavirus. You know, I'm going to be working 3 days a week. Hopefully, after all of this, business pick up and hopefully more hours will come to me.
In terms of like what you're looking for in a place to live, what would be the ideal situation for you right now?
I would have to be like more closer to town on a bus line.
Yeah,
front high. And so I don't walk like I used to. I have to catch the bus.
Eric, did someone tell me you were walking back and forth or taking the bus to work?
Yeah, I don't walk and just, you know, they stretch my legs, you know. They clear my mind, actually, yeah.
He actually walked to work every day. He's been doing that for years, ever since he's been working. But don't get me wrong, if he had a ride, he would drive a car, but he don't have them. They don't have them.
Where are you guys finding hope right now?
With each other?
Yes.
With each other.
And y'all family.
And y'all, that's what I was saying.
Y'all family now.
I know, because that's when our several of our volunteers at CrossPoint family, that's when they met you guys, was right after the tornado.
Me and my daughter was out there cleaning up my yard with no one to help us. And all of a sudden, they came and asked, did we need help? And we like, sure, if someone want to help us, you know. I have to say, we love y'all too. And from there, I felt more at ease because there was somebody there to help me.
Seeing people just helping people and doing whatever they can to help their neighbor, I think that's beauty that we're seeing come out of all of this right now. Do you guys feel that way?
Yes, ma'am.
So we wanted to sit down and talk to you about all this because we want to share your story. But we also have a surprise for you. We actually found a 2-bedroom apartment for you guys. And we're going to take care of the first 3 months of rent.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Thank you.
We actually talked to our friends at B.F. Myers in Goodlettsville, which is a furniture store. They want to furnish your 2-bedroom apartment for you.
Thank you. They can. Go pay them.
We know it's really hard.
Yeah. Thank you, God. You can't do no more any better than this.
Well, there's one more thing. Can you guys go outside and check what that honking is out there?
I can't take it no more.
Look at you!
Oh, thank you.
I feel good. Never had anything done like this.
Perkins Motorplex helped us out with getting you guys the car. We're just so grateful that we got to sit down and talk to y'all today, and thank you for sharing your story with us.
Thank you for wanting to hear it.
We love you guys.